Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a plan.
Fantástico.
How long have you had this planned?
Since the moment I set foot in this place.
Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de mierda.
Mantenga la puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio.
Jesus.
These men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this. You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector. You do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close, Sammy.
I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it.
Holy shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you ready?
Needle, stay back!
Next for Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid leads. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Dame un cuchillo. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now,
the nearest town.
It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it,
then what? Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hello? Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this.
What?
Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.